The king in the north arises.
Rob, get up! Get up and walk out! Please! Please!
Mother.
The Lannisters send their regards.
My brother, how they sewed his direwolf's head onto his body, and my mother. They say they cut her throat to the bone and threw her body in.
Last time I saw him, he was in the courtyard of Winterfell. He said, next time I see you, it'll be all in black. I was jealous of Rob my whole life. The way my father looked at him, I wanted that. He was better than me at everything. Never could.
No more stars to bow and scrape to. Here's to the young wolf!
Forever young.
Where will you go?
Where will we go?
There's only one place we can go. Home.
Or should we tell the Boltons to pack up and leave?
We'll take it back from you. You're the son of the last true warden of the North. Northern families are loyal. They'll fight for you if you ask. A monster has taken our home and our brother. We have to go back to Winterfell and save them both.
I have 6,000 men. You have, what, half that? Not even?
Ah, you have the numbers. Will your men want to fight for you when they hear you wouldn't fight for them?
As long as he lives, Ramsay's coming to Winterfell and will get us. Which means he won't live long.
Battles have been won against greater odds.
You're going to die tomorrow.
Finally, a girl is no one.
You didn't slaughter every one of the stars. You could have ripped them all out, root and stem.
A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell, and I'm going home.
If one wolf alive, and the sheep are never safe.
My name is Arya Stark. The last thing you're ever going to see is a Stark smiling down at you as you die.
The king in the north!
When people ask you what happened here, tell them the north remembers.
The king in the north!
John, a raven came from the Citadel, a white raven. Winter is here.
Well, his father always promised, didn't he?